Okay students, now we are going to discuss how to find the mode of any given distribution. How to find the mode. So to find the mode of any given distribution, the formula is n plus f1 minus f0 upon 2f1 minus f0 minus f2 into h. To find the mode of any given distribution, the formula is L plus bracket F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. So here, what is the L? So here, L is lower class limit, lower class limit of model class. So your question is, what is model class? So model class is nothing but the class with maximum frequency, class interval with maximum frequency, class interval with maximum frequency can be considered as a model class. So here L is the lower class limit of model class. And what is model class? Model class is the class interval with the maximum frequency. So here, which one is maximum frequency? This 28 is the maximum frequency. So this 28 is the frequency of this class, 40 to 50. So this 40 to 50 is nothing but our model class. 40 to 50 is our model class. So here, what is L? L is the lower class limit of the model class. So this is model class, this is lower limit, this is upper limit. So lower class limit, so L equal to 40. Clear students, this is how you can find the value of L. You have to start with the maximum frequency. You have to find the model class. So for that, you have to find the maximum frequency in the table. So this is our maximum frequency. This frequency is the class of, this frequency is for the class 40 to 50. So this is our model class. After finding model class, you have to consider its lower limit. So that lower limit is the value of L in this formula. Done? Then we have to identify this F0, F1 and F2 values. So F0 is nothing but the frequency of the class preceding the model class. Frequency of class preceding the model class. Then what is F0? F0 is the frequency of model class. And F1 is the frequency of model class, and F2 is the frequency of class, frequency of class succeeding frequency of class succeeding the model class succeeding the model class. So what is the meaning of this? So here, first you have to define the frequency of model class. So frequency of this model class is nothing but the F1. F0 is the frequency of class succeeding the model class. This is model class. The class succeeding this model class is the class comes forward to this 40 to 50. That means class comes before this 40 to 50. This is the class 30 to 40 whose frequency is F0. So this one is F0. Frequency of the class succeeding this model class. Model class ke upar wala jo class hai na, uski frequency ko hum F0 bolenge. Model class ki frequency ko F1 bolenge. And F2 is frequency of the class succeeding the model class. This is our model class. Class succeeding the model class is मॉडल क्लास के बाद वाला क्लास, उसकी फ्रीक्वेंसी को हम बोलेंगे एफ टू। दैट मीन्स हाइस्ट फ्रीक्वेंसी को एफ वन, दैट इज आवर मॉडल क्लास, उसके आगे वाली फ्रीक्वेंसी को एफ जीरो, उसके बाद वाली फ्रीक्वेंसी को एफ टू बोलेंगे। डन। सो हियर वैल्यू ऑफ एफ जीरो इज 12, तो वैल्यू ऑफ दिस एफ जीरो इज 12, वैल्यू ऑफ दिस एफ वन इज 28 एंड वैल्यू ऑफ दिस एफ टू इज 20। डन। एंड लास्ट वन इज एच, क्लास लेंथ। We'll assume that all class intervals are with the same length, they are equal to 10, upper limit minus lower limit, all class must be of equal length, so class length h equal to 10. Thus then you have to put all these values in our formula and you will get the answer. So now mode of this given data, mode of this given data is L plus L is the lower limit of model class 40, it's a 40, plus f1 minus f0 model class minus frequency of preceding class the model class, so it's a 28 minus 12 upon 2f1, 2 into frequency of model class, 2 into 28 minus f0 minus f2, f0 minus f2, 12 minus 20 into class length 10. Simplify this, 40 plus this one is 28 minus 12, 16 upon 56 minus 32 multiply by 10. This is equal to 40 plus, now 56 minus 32, so 16 upon 24 into 10. Simplification is 4 4s are 16, 4 6 are 24, so it's a 40 by 6. This is equal to 40 plus, again you can cut it by 2, 2 and 3, so it's a 20 by 3, 20 by 3. So 20 by 3 means 3 6 are 18, 2 3 6 are 18, so it's a 6.67. So our answer is 46.67 is the mode of given frequency distribution. Clear students, pause the video and note it down. Beauty to anyone, tum yaar bhoot nahi jam. Okay students, now question number 2. Again we have to find the mode of following frequency distribution. Here class interval and frequency are given. Here you have to find the value of mode. So what is the formula? Mode of any given frequency distribution is L plus F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Done. This is formula. Now here you have to find the values of this L, F0, F1, F2 and H. So we have to start with the frequency. This is class interval. For this class interval, these are the frequencies. So we have to start with this frequency. So which one is highest frequency? Highest frequency is 10. Done. So from this highest frequency, we are getting our model class. So our model class is, model class is class with the highest frequency. So our model class is 30 to 35. This 30 to 35 is our model class. So your first step, find the value of model class or find the model class. So this 30 to 35 is our model class. So now this is L. What is L? L is nothing but the lower class limit of this model class. Lower class limit of this model class is L. This is upper class limit. So lower class limit L, that will define as a 30. So keep value of this L as a 30. Done. This one is lower class limit. Then we have to find the values of this F0, F1 and F2. So what is F1? F1 is nothing but the frequency of this model class. Our model class is 30 to 35, whose highest frequency is 10, that we are defining as a frequency of model class. So this is f1. So we are taking value of f1, f1 as a 10, l that is our 30. Now f0 and f2, what is f0? Is the frequency of the class preceding the model class. Preceding the model class means उसके आगे वाला क्लास. सो दिस क्लास इज 25 टू 30, हुज फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 9. सो दिस विल बी डिफाइंड एज ए एफ जीरो. सो अवर एफ जीरो इज 9. डन. देन व्हाट इज एफ टू? दिस इज अवर एफ टू. व्हाट इज एफ टू? एफ टू इज द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ द क्लास कम्स, और यू कैन से फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ द क्लास सक्सीडिंग दिस मॉडल क्लास, आफ्टर द मॉडल क्लास, दैट फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 3, दैट इज नोन एज F2. So now F2 is 3. And our H, H is class length. We are assuming that all class of this class interval having the constant class length, equal class length, and that is equal to 20 minus 5, 25 minus 20, 30 minus 25, or you can say 30 minus 30 equal to 5. Class interval is 5. That will be equal for all the classes. Done. So these are the values of L, F0, F1, F2, and H. Put these values in this equation, we'll get the value of mode. So now formula, mode of the given frequency distribution is L plus, L is 30, plus F1 minus F0, F1 minus F0, 10 minus 9, 10 minus 9 upon 2F1, 2F1, 2 into 10, minus F0, minus 9, minus F2, minus 3, into H, or H is class length, that is equal to 5. So this is equal to simplification, 30 plus, now simplification of this, 10 minus 9, 1 upon 20 minus 9 minus 3, 20 minus 12, 8 into 5. So this one is 30 plus 5 by 8. What is the value of this 5 by 8? 5 by 8, 8. It cannot be divided, so we have to add a 0. So it's a 0.86 48. 2, 8, 0. 8, 2 is 16. 4, 8, 1 more 0. It's 8, 5 is 40, 0. So value of this 5 by 8 is 0.30 plus 5 by 8 is 0.625. Clear? So our answer is mode of given frequency distribution is 30.625 is the answer. Clear? So this is how you can find the mode of this given data. What was the